Здравствуйте все.
Well, I didn't prepare to give you a concert, but I believe I will give a little bit concerts tonight.
Я не очень для этого готов, не способен, но я постараюсь быть с вами в духе.
Well, my name is Samuel.
Меня зовут Удо. Samuel.
I'm from Nigeria.
Я из Нигерии.
I want to thank God for bringing me to the conference.
Хочу поблагодарить Бога за то, что Он вел меня сюда.
And I thank God to see everyone.
Я очень рад вас увидеть еще раз.
I have a presentation to give tonight.
Хочу сегодня вечером говорить с вами.
Just like I will make it like a song.
Это какая-то песня.
So the title of the song is God Loves You.
О том, что Бог нас любит.
He sets you free, for you could see how much He loves you. Don't give a doubt in His heart how much He loves you. He sent His Son to die for you. He loves you just because He loves you, just because He loves you. There's nothing you can do to make Him love you. There's nothing you can do to make Him love you less. He loves you just because He loves you, just because He loves you. There's nothing you can do to make Him love you more. There's nothing you can do to make Him love you less. He loves you just because He loves you, just because He loves you. My brothers and sisters in the Lord, God loves you.
Бог вас любит.
That's why. That's why He brings you today for you to be present in this conference today.
Это из-за этого, что Он нас собрал, чтобы мы будем это очень простой факт познать.
For as we are here,
поскольку мы здесь,
many are dying.
Многих умирают сегодня.
As we are talking, as we are here right now, somebody is already dead.
Пока мы здесь говорим, кто умирает?
There's a lot of people in the hospital.
Есть людей в больнице.
There is a lot of people having one problem or the other.
Есть людей, у кого есть страшные проблемы.
But you are here today.
А мы здесь.
God loves you.
Бог нас любит.
That is why you are here today.
Это почему мы здесь.
So let's give Him thanks because He's mighty.
Давайте тогда Ему поблагодарим для этого.
Thank you.
Спасибо. Thank you.